black screen. Alright, so F. Whoa, did I just close OBS? 32-bit test. DayZ. Bad vehicle type.
I'm going to, but let's meet up first.
Let's meet up first. Connecting. There's you.
Oh, glitch.
That's just silly.
Glitch left. Yeah, there was another guy. It's gonna take something pretty awesome for me to get rid of this brown hoodie, man. I love it.
I love my brown hoodie.
Well, it's really camo, man. About being camo. It's pretty cool. Try to find me an ammo box if you could.
Yeah, I got one for that. What do I need?
Don't even look for food, because I got stuff for you.
Oh, I've got lots of food.
Three, Shen. I love that your moderators are people that would play the game with you, most likely.
Yeah, I know, right? So they're gonna be, what, moderating while they're playing. I kinda wonder what it looks like. Hey, you should, alt-tab out real quick, and, look at my stream. Tell me if it looks halfway decent.
advertisement.
Oh, that's right. Sorry about that.
I need a mag. It looks okay, man. It doesn't look like 1080p, but
it should be about 720.
It's probably not quite that. It's okay. It's not terrible looking. It wouldn't be bad for a stream. I'm watching you do. Yeah, take that ammo box.
Do you see an ammo box?
I do. In your vicinity.
Right now?
Yeah, I'm watching your stream.
Yeah, but there's a delay in my vicinity. Oh, shit, that's my ammo box.
I know, that's what I'm talking about, man.
You're like, I'll take that.
Nah.
But yeah, when I find one, I'll definitely bring it to you. Oh my god, there's a freaking M4 under here, do you want it?
Nah, I don't want two weapons. Drink a beer.
Okay. Well, at least I know it's working. I'm just gonna strip ammo. I'm actually gonna do it. Yeah, I need another screen. I mean, how the hell do you know if people are following you? Does it, like, pop up?
Just get a cheap ass. Just get a cheap ass, smaller one. You don't really need like a 21 inch screen or nothing. You could probably even get a 720, just something to monitor that, you know, save some bucks. Why have the highest and monitor just to watch that?
I don't know, I was looking at I found this website, I've got it actually, I saved a web page on my it's a good 24-inch Samsung, monitor.
Look up, Acer H213H. That's what I have. It's pretty cheap, and it's not too bad at all.
Yeah.
It's 1080i, but it's a pretty good monitor, man. It's nothing special, but it's not that expensive. Have you read that you're going to be able to use the can opener as a melee weapon?
What?
Yeah.
Are you serious? That would be most interesting, dude. To see people attacking with can openers.
can opener fight. Two people with can opener skew win. Oh, right on. I got a double castle in sight.
So you have NSKS, correct?
I do.
I've got a. Do you use a bayonet? Do you like to put it on your gun?
No. When you can stick people with it, sure. Right now, it's just a giant beam. Well, what I don't like is the SKS has a retractable bayonet built in. If you could retract it, it would be awesome. In real life.
Right, yeah. Oh, I found Matt. Oh, this hamster. I found matches. Let's try it.
Let down. In first person, you should only be able to see out of the eye holes.
Yeah, that would be pretty crazy. I just found three cans of two animals.
How do you want the language to be on your stream? Are you conscious about that in any way? Good to hear.
Dunn said to worry about, but
Darren didn't. I don't know, you might want to do it just as a safeguard.
Right, that way if you can't be like, my son was watching the show, and cussing in it the whole time.
Or if you have some sort of description, just say harsh language, violence.
Right, yeah, that's probably.
Some sort of disclaimer. Do you think spawn in Devil's Castle?
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. Dunn's found two M4s, a revolver, and a bunch of boots in here earlier. That's right.
In where?
Just Devil's Castle. There were two M4s.
Two M4s?
I got a screenshot of it. Or an FNX mag. You have your Magnum. Are you still stacked on ammo? So you don't want any speed loaders or anything to come across?
Speed load 357, I'm actually considering, well, maybe I'll drop that. Yeah, I'm gonna drop the 6 guns, actually.
Two guns is overrated, man.
Is great and stuff, but it is really scary when you read it. Oh, we're playing
No, I'm pretty good. I will take a strip flip, but that's about it.
Yeah, I've got a strip flip that you can have, plus what the hell? What am I hitting? Glitching shots into the wall, and I'm not hitting this.
Dude, that was like the fastest zombie in the world. Holy crap.
Shit, dude. Why? That's the first time I've had a round with this chaos. Are you watching?
I'm not. I don't have the resources. I don't know why you'd want a mag or an FNF.
So you don't need ammo either? Dude, this is an SKS with a pristine PU scope and a pristine bayonet, dude. And I'm just gonna drop it. Alright, see you later.
Are you still good on sticks? You don't need sticks?
No, no, I've got my improvised backpack.
Okay.
If you do happen to find, boxes, you can, you know.
Well, protector case?
What's that?
Like a protector case?
Yeah.
Are you still at Northwest?
Yeah, I'm leaving ATC right now.
Alright, I'm in this.
I still don't have your...
Oh, well. I have just over 100. I think I'll be okay. start putting it in your hand.
Yeah. Now that I know that. I'm so used to having two weapons and putting it on the ground.
One thing I've noticed, though, it seems like you can only see one row. It drives me insane. I think I was the first in the group to notice it, and you all were like, what are you talking about? Turbo, I think.
What's that? Did he ever tell you how to keybind it to where you don't stop when you start running? You know what I mean? Like when you
double tap. He was talking about you just won't have to double tap, you just have to hit it once. I think it's Turbo.
Oh, really?
Yeah. My compass is flipping out. What? Yeah, it's never... Like, I'll change one direction, and it'll say north. And then I'll turn 90 degrees, and it'll say south. What? It's not... What direction do you have the sun in?
The sun is exactly... just, 10
like, southeast?
Southeast. south southeast, so it's like what, 5 degrees maybe?
I checked it. It said that I was going west. Oh my god, what is he doing? Christine. That was funny. You know, perhaps you should be heading my way. I was wrong. I was at, Black Castle.
What?
Relio. Yeah, but, we're gonna find more action on the east side anyway. Meet up at, Livestream or whatever that is. The supermarket that's about halfway, just past, Devil's Castle for you.
Alright, one more time with that.
Just go west, or east of Devil's Castle.
East of Devil's Castle, right. I'm streaking in front. Sorry, stream. Anybody watching? Probably isn't.
Yeah, they're probably meant to hit 16.
16 bucks? I couldn't believe that. You're like, what? Someone seriously sent you $1,600? Why? That seems insane.
Seems to me like someone hit way too many zeros. Not that he doesn't deserve it, I'm just saying that's a very high donation. Stupid.
Or I could just like stay up and stream and then, you know, only get like 2 hours of sleep and then go to work. That'd be cool. Let's check the old compass. Oh, I didn't find you an ammo box either.
It's all good. Should be right at Devil's Castle, by the way. Are you at Devil's Castle? Are you headed there?
I'm headed there.
Okay. I think I'm pretty close. It means I'm not done, and I'm estimating when I'm close. Correct. Depending on your exit point.
Far east side of the field.
If you're toward the top of the airfield near the tent, it's almost exactly east. Please fix the hill climb speed, please.
Seems to be running pretty decent even though OBS is running.
I'm not running. Baby steps. What? Don't seem right. How did I wind up at that military base north of Northwest? Dude, I must have ran a lot further than I thought I did.
Oh my gosh.
Well, might as well check it out while I'm here. I guess it was Devil's Castle, was that? Let's find that ammo box.
Maybe. If you do happen to find green spray paint, like in the cubby, sometimes you find green spray paint there, can you grab
it? You'd already saw some a long time ago. I didn't think you'd want it. Totally worth it. Found morphine.
Oh my, dude, I have 4 saline bags.
I have a bunch myself, only one of them with the IV start kit attached to.
Can you only find ammo boxes in military?
That's the only place I've ever seen. I won't let me put morphine in the mud bag. I completely have room too. I'm pretty sure I've had it in there. Whatever. Don't do it. I don't care. I have it.
You don't have room?
Nah, it won't put it in the med bag. No, sir. I have room. I just wanted it in there. But it doesn't want to.
Thank you.
found morphine too?
Yeah.
Try to put it in your med bag. If you don't mind. Why would an EpiPen go, but not that?
Does an EpiPen go in?
It does.
That is very weird. I don't see a sign.
Is there anything on your M4 that you, need? Found an M4 with a pristine handguard.
Grab the handguard off of it. Oh my gosh. Of course, every time I freaking go to tab out, somebody runs up and tries to kill me. What? How the hell did he hit me?
Oh no.
I'm in
I almost got stuck in that wall. And it won't let me take off the handguard.
Oh, you know what? I think you actually have to swap it. Can you just... it's all good, man. I'm looking for one of the rings.
Do you need a can opener?
Do I have a can opener? If I find a black UK assault vest, that's better than damaged.
I will. I did not find one.
But, are you still at,
I am.
Maybe you should just hang out there. I'm coming up on Northwest right now. Maybe we can log out of Bushnell and find it.
Usually nothing.
Really?
I don't really come into a lot of contact here.
Well, we could find the Hypop server and see if there's nothing going on, and then we can log, because I ain't gonna have time to run all the way across about to east side.
No spray paint. Oh, did you check the ammo tent?
I didn't. I can meet you there.
Roger that. Kind of a bummer the servers were down. We could have probably got some good streaming going.
Yeah.
Or you could have, rather. I don't get the point of it. If they're not going to add an update, why even do it? Coming up on the 10th. I need to go check out your Black Rain.
Yeah, I posted, you can just look at my screenshots. I think it's two shots of Black Rain. So it's weird. I don't understand why I'm getting all the green. That is strange. It's nice that it's not raining on this. I heard your shots. Like, oh my god. Really? How many zombies are trying to kill? 10?
There's a lot of them here.
Oh, hey. What's up, zombie?
It's really laggy. Look where it's up. Close to it. It's just us from you.
So what is this one? What is going on, you rape baby?
you check the camo one?
Camo one? No, I'm going there.
Not the first one.
I saw you. Player.
Hey, wait. Yeah, me. There's a battery in here. Oh, I need my flashlight. You're break dancing. How'd you get up here? Whoa. You, like, beat me up the steps. Or a ladder. Amazing mouse.
Yay.
Where's the other one? You think there's another key story? Know anymore. No, I did not.
Oh, PU scope. That's some cool shoes. Guns at shop. PU scope is badly damaged. How about that?
Mine's pristine. I need that minor one. Sure, yes, sir. Watching you sitting down up here. You want a break?
Yes, sir. How do you like my outfit, man? I got it at the Gap.
Creepy. I'm pretty sure you didn't get that at the Gap. More like Hot Topic. All you need is vampire fangs.
Oh yeah, vampire fangs. Oh, I forgot to wear a mask. Is that why it was creepy?
Yay. So much food that you wouldn't like to have this?
Fuck no. It takes up like 4 spots.
I have 2 of them.
Alright, I do have 4 slots open for your airbox, I think. Unless you need 2.
I do not need. No, I had a stack of 1 round.
Oh, no.
No.
Yeah, the clouds are going north. Right. Is rain moving in? No. Fuck you, rain. Fuck you.
Are you okay?
Fuck you. Fuck you, rain. Rain clouds.
Daisy with scoliosis.
Dude, do you see those rain clouds? This is good.
Yeah, they look pretty dark.
It's like rain. Daniel's sitting on the job.
You're right. I'll kneel on the job. The perfect tree, like in Christmas Vacation.
Exactly. This one right here. Alright. I'm gonna eat this cereal. I need to get rid of it before I'm gonna empty it out. Saline bags you
have? 3. Without the IV Star Kit, 1 with.
Yeah, I chucked on the IV Star Kit. What are the chances of this time of the morning to find a high pop server? 14 out of 40. 36 out of 40. Or do you want to go 21 out of 50? Oh, those are experimental. Noobs R Us, 24. Okay, I'm going in. 36 out of 40. Oh, yeah. Now we got some peeps. Oh, we got a couple of plants. DEA.
On a jumpy. I'll be back in 1 minute. Alright, I'm back. So in tree line, are you checking out space?
No, I'm in tree line.
You loaded your gun already?
Oh, yeah. Wait, you. Where'd you end up logging at? You're back.
Just a pond right behind you. Chambering a desperation shot in the FNF. You want to check out Boshnar or you want to hit the airfield?
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
It's pretty clear.
All right, keep this wall. Player name Ketchup. Niagara.
Oh, what the fuck? Not, what? Jesus Christ, you're kidding me, dude.
Do you have two guns? Yeah, I got it. Canteen.
Where'd that thing come from?
I don't know, man. I dropped my canteen. Where we were.
It's just,
have no luck with Northwest. Yeah. Well, I guess that's where we were one day. Yeah. Still waiting on my canteen, by the way.
Sound muted.
Did I just mute my sound? Can you hear me here? I pushed the wrong button somewhere.
Sound resumed.
Weird. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
I don't know, I pushed a button and it muted my sound, so... Did you get your canteen back?
Nah, man, it hasn't rested yet.
What? Oh, I've got it.
I'm already there. I hit the wrong button.
Yes.
I don't care. Canteen. I found another one. Breach.
No, I'm still sitting behind. I'm gonna watch it for a minute.
Whoa! Dude.
Did you just get hit?
These zombies are like hiding in trees, man. Same exact thing that happened to you, no?
Yeah.
I'm not healthy anymore.
You will be. You'll start healing immediately.
Shots.
Was that shots?
Yeah. Shots again.
Do you know where from? I didn't hear that.
I'm hearing one to our right and one from the hangars. Are you still in the pine? I'm hearing all kinds of shots. It might be.
Seemed like the shot that I heard was a whiz. Like it was aimed right at me.
I should have snapped. All kinds of shots.
Alright, I'm in camo, so once you get in here...
Alright, I'm in.
Oh,
what?
Downstairs?
Yeah. Careful.
I know. out now and get in. Let me know when you get to the server list and whatnot. 40 seconds. We need to get back in first and move.
Turn. Alright, joining. Where are we going to? Straight to Treon?
You're not in game.
Waiting for Harris.
Okay.
Still waiting for this.
Oh, it's your internet. We should have.
Please wait. Might be able to get in now. New. Please wait.
Oh, I see.
What?
You're in.
Alright, I'm in now.
Alright. How do you want to do this? Which way?
You call it, man. Streamer's choice. Beginning. I thought I heard reloading in the jail right when I was leaving. Like, I'm just gonna, like, someone spawned in.
It might have been my reload that was late. According to the
Two-man clan is in. I didn't. I'm keeping an eye on the back of the hangar. Are you scoping across? Two different clans are in. No, he shot, what, 10 rounds? Thinking he might have iron sights. I think we should flank around long.
Yep, which way?
Directions behind the hangars can go up and around.
So you want to go towards Boshna or go all the way down towards like 5-4 way around?
I don't know if I want to head back toward Boshna. Getting rain. Roger.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
Oh, I figured out what button is the microphone mute button. Slash button above the enter. It's mine. I'm going for it. My clothing is just too light. I can't really see the trees. It seemed like they were shooting me.
Yeah, that's why I don't like. I went for more foliage color. Well, they're most likely going to circle around Boshna Way, and
hopefully they'll move slow and we'll be able to catch up with the other packs.
Where'd you go? I lost you at the Son of Mine. Alright, I see you. Take inside on at the break. The reason why I wanted to go this way is if they came back in, they're going to go most likely to our last known position. So they're going to go there, they're going to see that we're not there, think we logged. By that time we'll be where they were, and they'll be looting. So then... If he was a good shot, he would have hit one of us.
Yeah, that's true.
I mean, even when you were up in the window, you didn't get hit. the entire 2 hours. Truthfully, I always forget how big Northwest is.
That's huge. It's a long, long, long way.
Thinking if they're still here, we could catch them off guard, though. He's a patient fellow, he may be in the same spot. Or if he's as stupid as bad as a shot he is. I am up on the barracks wall. Where is the water fountain?
It's right by the barracks.
There's a zombie in compound. Okay, I see you. Coming back around where we came. Coming through the break. No. Yeah, run around and get this zombie. And we'll skip out. And it would have been the second camo if the first hangar we came up on was 8 or whatever. Are you still moving, or are you observing?
Yeah, I'm moving.
Inside or outside? Cafe. Are you behind cafe? Like, for that?
Just keep running towards on the outside of the wall. Just keep running the wall. I'm at the next break. Quite a ways west of the cafe. Outside of the wall. Yeah, I see.
Rain for me too.
We lost that plan.
Okay. You seeing any zombies? And then on the airfield. See a zombie in front of jail. He's perpendicular with the I guess the little cubby area. Damn, I saw a dandelion thing and I thought it was a player far out. Considering their position, they may have swung up to Bashna. Or if they're fully geared. Maybe not. Although he probably did shoot all of his ammo. I'm really wishing there wasn't a server restart. That would be down a little bit further. We hadn't even made it to Hangar 8 yet, have we? To keep in mind that he did shoot at you from the window. So that would be about this angle, wouldn't it? Further down a little bit, but... but not much. He wouldn't be all the way down there where you were staying and shooting in that window. I didn't. From the first position now.
Yeah. From where we were at in the first place in the trees.
Yeah. I'm with you. But I did hear another shot from hangar studs. He shot at someone else too. Hear a shot? Are you in the pond? What are my orders, sir?
You can go prone. Take a nap, soldier.
Huh. What, do you want me to, watch the back?
Yeah, watch the other side of the tree.
Damn it. Are you able to keep an eye on the hangars as well in your position?
I can see hangar.
I heard eating. No noticeable clan.
Yeah, exactly.
I don't like the idea of a clan tag. Because then you know to look for. Dude, I don't know how they saw us. Honestly.
Low settings, I don't know, grass. Trees are thin. Right now I couldn't see someone laying in a tree to save my life. There's just so much in place, dude. Sometimes I think it's an advantage, but others.
I'm gonna run 10 feet to grab a drink. McGee.
Yeah, there's a McGee and a Lee.
I'd like to be able to see firehouse, but I don't know if it would really res that well for me anyway. Same. Yeah, in that kind of situation, I wish everybody would hurry up and try to jump back in the same server, but it's a good possibility he may have even left. You need to ditch the gray, dude. Like, I'm so well camoed, man, I can't even see myself. And I know I'm here. Four people. did. You roll around to that small patch across the woods,
yeah.
Or road, I mean. I heard two shots come from there, but I heard more of the shots come across from this side. How it always works, too.
I know. Yeah, just like the last time. You were moving around to get to that guy, and the server restarted on that one, too.
Yeah, I was trying to take my time and make it nice and sweet so he didn't know where I was. I thought the guy with the nose and was still there. And as soon as I got up onto the compound, minutes even.
Yeah, do like a 15, a 10, and a 5. Are you pushing to this building?
I thought you were logging.
Aren't you? Are you gonna stay in?
I mean, I logged.
Oh, you logged in the tree?
Yeah. Well, I pushed out past the fence and logged.